Good morning and welcome to Good Morning Sri Lanka on MTV Sports. Today is the 2nd of January, a Wednesday obviously, in the most, probably the most exciting week of the year. Because it is obviously the first week of the year. But then 31st night, you know, first morning, those of you who are going to work would have probably dropped in, had those kiribats and the festivities. But today is back to work. This is officially the start, you know, of the year, and everything's getting back to normal. No more leave or no more celebration. It's like a bit of a kind of a hangover day, I don't know.
not
in the alcohol sense, but you know, in terms of celebrations.
Okay, I suppose there are a lot of people out there who are depressed about the fact that they've got to get back to work and get back to their normal lives. But hey, come on, look at the bright side.
It's 2013 and hopefully it's going to be a great year. Now, starting things off, Wassam, are you into this whole drumming thing? I mean, this is something done commonly when you were back at school probably. Everyone drums on the classroom desks, right?
Definitely.
Okay. Yeah, and you fall into a lot of trouble because of that.
Well, I've never been much of a drummer per se, but I do play a little bit of the guitar, my friend.
Right, okay. So now this is an interesting story about the children's orchestra that they've collected trash apparently. One man's trash is another person's violin these days. So this is an interesting and innovative idea of a children's orchestra with instruments made from trash.
One person's trash is another's violin in this slum built on a landfill outside the sanction, where a group of young musicians come together to play everything from Beethoven and Mozart to Frank Sinatra and the Beatles on instruments made entirely from trash. The Orchestra of Recycled Instruments from Kutura got its start here 5 years ago when a teacher, Fabio Chavez, decided to teach kids living near this garbage dump how to play musical instruments. He quickly found he did not have enough instruments to keep the kids busy, and lacking money to buy them, decided to recruit the help of residents who make a living picking through and recycling trash. Soon, with the community's help, Chavez and his students had their instruments, all made from recycled materials pulled from the dump. They include guitars made from cans, cellos from metal drums, and brass instruments like 18-year-old Andre Rivoro's saxophone made from galvanized piping. The instrument is made of galvanized pipe used in the gutters for houses. Then this is made with caps, coins, and these are keys from doors, Rivoro said. Chavez said he started the music group to keep the children out of trouble.
There you go. Interesting video indeed, Mevan. You know, they say one man's treasure is another man's trash, but in this case, one man's treasure is another man's violin.
I think, Wassam, you got it wrong. It's one man's trash, which is another man's treasure. But that's okay. There you go. That was an innovative idea by those kids. And I guess this whole thing about acoustics, I really like acoustics because the fact that, you know, you can use anything just to, you know, have a little bit of a beat and just even sing off tune. It doesn't really matter as long as you're having some fun. Yeah.
Do you remember when you were in school, Mevan, where we used to make guitars out of rubber bands?
And then
rigiform,
just a one note guitar kind of thing. Okay, so here we go. We're taking a look at another story which is excited to do with some of the entertainment stories. Now, yesterday also we mentioned taking a look back at year 2012, how there have been a lot of famous breakups and marriages and all that. And talking about marriages, this is about Matthew McConaughey and Brazilian model Camila Alves, who've just given birth to their third child. And they were hitched up earlier on in 2012. And they've been, you know, nominated as some of the hottest couples.
Yeah.
So let's take a look at that one.
Matthew McConaughey and Brazilian model Camila Alves have welcomed their third child. The couple tied the knot in an intimate wedding at the couple's home in Austin, Texas, earlier in 2012. McConaughey and Alves have a 4-year-old son, Levy, and a 2-year-old daughter, Vida.
And there we have it, a bit of entertainment goes for you as well. Now we're going to take a short break, but coming up after the break is a very different kind of beauty pageant, and this is about elephant beauty pageant. So we'll be back with that, but stay tuned to Good Morning Sri Lanka.
Welcome back to Good Morning Sri Lanka here on MTV Sports. Mevan, now when we say the word pageants,
yeah.
You and I would definitely think of the only kind of pageant which would come into our mind, which is like beauty pageants and
yes,
stuff, right?
Yes, I know.
But let's try and see, let's look up on a different kind of pageant here with elephants in Nepal.
Okay, here we go. Taking a look at the elephant beauty pageant that about 90 elephants took part in this. And I guess this is a definitely interesting story. Let's take a look at that.
In what was to be the last event in the annual Chitwan Elephant Festival, elephants and their handlers from Nepal's Chitwan district took to a field to determine which of the gentle giants would win the top prize at the annual Elephant Beauty Contest on last Friday. A short list of 3 pachyderms was selected from 5 to compete in the final round of the beauty contest. There are about 90 elephants within the Saurabha periphery. Elephants are selected for the beauty pageant on the basis of their discipline, experience and obedience to their handlers, along with other factors, Sri Rao of the Elephant Management Committee told Reuters. It was then down to the 5 expert judges to determine which of the 3 competitors adorned with the finest decoration as well as being deemed to having the best temperament and personality. Sri Ram said that in the end, Chitwan Kali, an elephant from the Chitwan National Park, had been judged to be the winner of this year's competition. Chitwan Kali came out first as it was judged that the decoration on the elephant was very beautiful and that the elephant was able to obey the command of the handler very honestly.
There we have it, and it mentions that it was down to the 5 expert panel of judges. Now, I don't really know what you tick off in those criteria of judging which elephant looks better.
I mean, come on, Mevan, we are here in Sri Lanka, we have elephants too. I mean, we should think of doing something with elephants.
Yeah, and also for the Dalda Malika Perahara and, the Peraharas that we have around the country, the elephants get donned up in these really lovely outfits. And I guess one of them could probably walk away with the pageant in the future as well.
Well, Mevan, why don't we go for a break and come back and see what's next?
I know, loads of stories coming our way in a short while. Don't go anywhere.
It's the most beautiful time of the year. Lights fill the streets, spreading so much cheer. I should be playing in the winter snow, but I'ma be under the mistletoe. I don't wanna miss out on the holiday, but I can't stop staring at your face. I should be playing in the winter snow, but I'ma be under the mistletoe. With you, shawty, with you. With you, shawty, with you. With you, under the mistletoe. Everyone's gathering around the fire, chestnuts roasting like a hot July. I should be chilling with my folks, I know, but I'ma be under the mistletoe. The street Santa's coming at night. Reindeer's flying through the sky so high. I should be making a list, I know, but I'ma be under the mistletoe. Shawty with you, shawty with you, under the mistletoe. With you, shawty with you. Christmas, it's the most beautiful time of the year. Lights fill the streets, spend so much cheer. I should be playing in the winter snow, but I will be under the mistletoe. I don't wanna miss out on the holiday, but I can't stop staring at your face. I should be playing in the winter snow, but I will be under the mistletoe.
Under the mistletoe,
under the mistletoe. me under the moon.